first step to a successful build season was to CAD and prototype. On the fourth day of build season, our programmers were able to make a functioning color sensor.
Red, yellow, blue, green, red, yellow, blue, green.
We improved our chairman's visuals. And continued prototyping. Later in the week, we began adding more structure to our designs.
We've been working on those chairman's visuals for the past week because we are ahead of the game this year.
Progress.
And we are on the last page of the chairman script. So stay tuned for that. What just happened is Maya tried to upload a zip file because I am a icon. And then all my files crashed and I was like, but don't worry, I thought I didn't save them, but I did, so.
After some ups and downs, our shooter is able to shoot consistently. We also finished the first version of our climber.
We out!